Hi, and welcome to this special video where we take a deep dive into using a Wacom digitizer with NoteDex to draw flashcards and take handwritten ink notes. In this video we will cover: what is a Wacom tablet? Why would you use it? What do you need to take ink notes? How to draw flashcards? How to take ink notes? What is a Wacom tablet? The Wacom tablet is also known as a digitizer. It allows you to use a digital pen stylus on a tablet-looking device, and it will control the mouse on your computer. Artists, and increasingly students and professionals, are finding that using a pen is great for learning and note-taking. There are many sizes and versions of the tablet, and we encourage you to check them out. Why would you use it? Many studies have shown that taking ink notes and drawing really helps in memory, learning, and creativity. Using a tablet and pen will allow you to create handwritten flashcards, annotate images, and take ink meeting notes. Today you can buy a tablet with a pen stylus, so you may be wondering why you would buy and use a digitizer. We ourselves have many such devices, like the Surface Pro with pen, an iPad with Apple Pencil, and the Galaxy tablet with S Pen. However, not everyone has such a device, and a Wacom tablet is a very affordable way to solve this issue. Furthermore, even if you do have a device with a pen, there can be some added convenience to having an additional digitizer. For example, you may have a desktop or laptop computer but want to draw or take a note. What do you need to take ink notes? If you want to create handwritten flashcards or scribble down your meeting notes, you need two things. 1. The Wacom digitizer. Wacom is our preferred choice, but other good ones are available. And 2. Software that is compatible. With a Wacom tablet, the possibilities are infinite. They are also really easy to carry, very portable and affordable. This one which we got, the Wacom Inches, has both USB-C and Bluetooth connections, meaning you can use it wirelessly, and we got it on Amazon for about $60. There are many sizes and brands, but we think for note-taking you should get at least 8x10 inch size. Furthermore, the NoteDex app has been specially designed to be compatible with Wacom and other leading tablets for digital ink. How to draw handwritten flashcards. In this example, we have our Wacom device connected by USB-C cable to our laptop computer. I have opened up NoteDex and I have a card with an image on it. As you see, as I bring the pen to the tablet, NoteDex automatically registers that I am using a stylus and it switches to ink mode. Now I will start annotating this image of the black hole, and you can see how beautifully the Wacom stylus draws the ink. Unlike other apps, the ink on NoteDex can also be edited on any other computer. Being able to draw and annotate images with ink is great for creating flashcards, like for medicine and the sciences. How to take ink notes. In this example, you can see how easy it is to scribble a note. Ideal when you are in a meeting and want to keep your focus on the meeting and not your keyboard. Taking notes with ink really helps your creativity. Conclusion. We hope you like this video and see the power of using NoteDex with a Wacom tablet. You can connect a Wacom tablet to any computer, Mac, Windows, even your phone. If you are a student, also don't forget that NoteDex offers a 50% EDU discount. Just go to the website and claim your discount code. Thanks for watching, and leave us your comments.